What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn on the Ask to Buy feature for child accounts that are part of Apple Family Sharing on an iPhone or iPad. The Ask to Buy feature that's part of Apple's Family Sharing is awesome, giving kids the freedom to pick the apps they want to install, but still ultimately keeping the control with parents, as they have to approve everything kids install. Thankfully, setting up and turning on the Ask to Buy feature is easy, but it can only be done if you have Apple Family Sharing set up and have created Apple IDs for your kids. If you haven't done that yet, I'll link to my video that will show you how to do that. But before we walk through the steps to turn on the Ask to Buy feature for child accounts on an iPhone or iPad, I want to let you know that Apple's new AirTags are a great way to keep track of things you don't want to lose. The little trackers can easily be attached to a backpack, pets, purses, kids, and more. I'll put links you can use to check out Apple AirTags and AirTag holders on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the Ask to Buy feature for child accounts that are part of Apple Family Sharing on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad and then tap the section with your profile picture and name at the top of the menu. You'll land on the Apple ID screen. Step 2. Tap Family Sharing. The Family screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the More to Share section and then tap Ask to Buy. A screen is shown giving you an overview of the Ask to Buy feature that's part of Apple Family Sharing. Step 4. Tap Turn on Ask to Buy. The Ask to Buy screen is displayed, showing a list of the children associated with your Apple ID. Step 5. Tap the name of the child you want to turn on Ask to Buy for, and then tap to turn on the Ask to Buy toggle on the next screen. Going forward, whenever that child tries to install any apps, you'll receive a request for them to install that app that you'll have to approve before they can install it. Repeat this process for any other child accounts you want to turn on the Ask to Buy feature for. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.